In an electrical installation or an electricity supply system, an earthing system or grounding system connects specific parts of that installation with the earth's conductive surface for safety and functional purposes. In other words, to connect the metallic parts of electric machinery and devices to the earth plate or earth electrode through a thick conductor, where for safety purpose is known as earthing or grounding. In this video, we'll go to give you a brief overview of different types of grounding systems and methods of earthing. I hope it can help to understand about earthing system. TT earthing system. This system normally used for consumer power supply. No earthing system provided by power distributor. The owner must install the earthing protection by their own connection to the earth. They must install a suitable electrode and safe arrangement for which they are responsible to their installation. IT earthing system. This system is similar with TT system but totally different in earthing supply. The distributor system not have any connections to earth or it have only a high impedance connection. It means the usual protection is not effective for this system. This type is not for consumer power supply. It is special for power distributor such as substation or generator area. TNS earthing system. This system has the neutral of power supply with connection of earth only at one point to the source. The consumer's earthing terminal is usually connected to the metallic armor of the distributor's cable into the high voltage and low voltage transformer. TNCS earthing system. This system has the supply neutral conductor of a distribution main connected with earth at source as protective multiple earthing. The supply distributor neutral conductor is also used to return earth fault currents from the consumer installation back to the source with a safely manner. The power supply distributor will provide a consumer's earthing terminal which is linked to the incoming neutral conductor. This combined earth and neutral system called the protective and neutral conductor or the combined neutral and earth conductor. TNC earthing system. This system is not familiar or unusual for earthing system. It a combined neutral conductor fulfills the functions of both a PE and N conductor. The neutral conductor is the sheath of a cable and therefore is concentric with totally surrounds the face conductor. Now we will brief methods of earthing. Earthing can be done in many ways. The various methods employed in earthing such as house wiring or factory and other connected electrical equipment and machines are discussed as follows. Plate earthing. In plate earthing system, a plate made up of either copper with dimension 60 cm into 60 cm into 3.18 mm or galvanized iron of dimension 60 cm into 60 cm into 6.35 mm is buried vertical in the earth pit, which should not be less than 3 meters from the ground level. Pipe earthing. A galvanized steel and a perforated pipe of approved length and diameter is placed vertically in a wet soil in this kind of system of earthing. It is the most common system of earthing. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and to get notification, press the bell icon.